Good afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome to the Court that honors legendary coach Harry Frank on the campus of Trinity High School. This afternoon, Trinity High School is proud to host the Boys Basketball Athlete Showcase. Just a reminder to all spectators in attendance today, please properly wear your mask at all times. Trinity High School, along with the BIAA, promotes and requires good sportsmanship by its athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants in a positive manner. Actions meant to demean opposing contestants, teams, spectators, and officials are not in the highest ideals of interscholastic education and will not be tolerated. Let today's contest reflect mutual respect. Ladies and gentlemen, sudden cardiac arrest is the leading killer of student athletes in the U.S. each year. District 3 and the Peyton Walker Foundation have partnered to make SCA awareness a top priority. The foundation provides free heart screens for students and athletes in District 3 schools to detect undiagnosed heart conditions in an effort to save young lives. Additionally, automated external defibrillator machines, known as AEDs, have proven to save the lives of those afflicted by sudden cardiac arrest. We ask your attention to the following statement. The nearest AED machine is located in the gym lobby. Thank you for your attention to this important matter. And now, here's the starting lineups for this afternoon's game. Starting with the Squires. Up by 7 sophomore, number 10, Aiden Whitmer. A 5'10 sophomore, number 12, Camden Keller. A 6'2 junior, number 14, Bryson Pott. A 6-foot senior, number 3, Colton Keller. And a 6'3 senior, number 11, Asher Rudolph. The Squires are coached by Brandon Stock. He's assisted by John Rudolph, Brent Merriman, and Nick Heater. And now here's the starting lineup for the Holy Redeemer Royals. A 5'8 junior, number 1, Zachary Perka. A 5'9 senior, number 4, Jaden Halstead. A 6'3 junior, number 32, Jeff Kozerski. A 6'1 senior, number 11, Justice Choate. And a 6'5 senior, number 44, Matt Protak. The Royals are coached by Paul Guido and he's assisted by Tom Lane. At this time, when everyone else can do so, please rise for the prayer and the playing in the Star Spangled Banner. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Father in heaven, we ask your blessing on the game we are about to play. Give each one of us the courage to play this game in a manner which by our words and our actions is pleasing to you. Let us enter into this competition in a spirit of sportsmanship and with respect for members of the opposing team. We ask you, Father, to bless each one of us.
Ask